Interstate 40 through the canyon could be a little tricky next week because of some road work. Starting Monday at 9 a.m., there will be lane closures so crews can treat the pavement. The process is designed to extend the life of the road. The Department of Transportation says there will be lane closures all day from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. and complete road closures overnight. The work should last a few days.